Fractions of amounts. What is 4/7 of 21? Well, when we do this question, we do it in two steps. So we divide by the bottom and times by the top. So let's do it for this question. So I'm going to rewrite this as 21, then divide by the bottom, 7, times by the top, 4. And do it in that order. So we do 21 divided by 7, so how many 7s go into 21? That's 3. Times it by 4 is 12. So 4/7 of 21 is 12.